The crass MB8 series 110-ton 3200mm CNC press brake features the world-renowned DELEM DA53T controller, which allows for easy control of the back gauge X-axis servo drive in an extremely simplified manner. With its rigid machine frame, impeccable design, high efficiency, a variety of complementary tooling solutions, top-tier CE safety standards, and attractive pricing, it stands far ahead of similar products in the market. DELEM DA53T controller, matched with the corresponding servo drive system to control the X and R axes of the back gauge, can control the back gauge with high precision. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. The crowning system uses a fully automatic mechanical crowning that can be fully controlled by the DELEM controller. By combining standard acute angle tooling and double V dies, you can effortlessly carry out a wider range of bending processes on this press brake, enhancing your productivity and versatility. Slider position signal is feedback to controller by Spain Fager grading ruler, then the CNC controller adjusts the amount of fuel tank by changing the synchronous valve opening size, then control the slider movement. The quick clamp tool is easy to use and can quickly and easily change the tooling. When bending larger plates, the liftable front support bracket can effectively help you. Relying on the main motor of Germany Siemens, this press brake provides strong power support and long life, with lower noise and energy consumption, and is more environmentally friendly. The German Rexroth fully closed-loop electrohydraulic servo high-frequency synchronous control system is adopted to ensure that the machine tool has high stability and high precision in the process of high-speed operation. The X-axis, Z-axis and back gauge all use Hywind linear guides and ball screws to further improve bending accuracy. With the powerful capabilities of the DELEM DA53T controller and the drive of the servo motors, the X-axis can freely move forward and backward to meet your bending requirements. Korean Kakin's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. Thank you. In terms of programming, the DELEM DA53T controller supports touch programming. We only need to input a few simple parameters, select the corresponding tooling and dies, and the powerful CNC controller will operate the machine according to our instructions, assisting us in completing the corresponding bending tasks. The bending operation process is simple and fast. We only need to follow the set bending procedure. In addition, the entire bending machine has a solid body structure. The thicknesses of its front panel, body side panels, and sliders are 80mm, 50mm, and 60mm respectively. The thick plate structure enables the machine to perform various bending operations without causing fuselage deformation and other effects. If you are interested in our videos, you can subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy our press brake, you are welcome to contact us at any time or visit our website, www.krs.com. Thanks for watching.